you take a finger from my throat. For though I am not strengthened and rash, yet have in me something dangerous which let thy wisdom fear. Hold up thy hand!
Hamlet, Hamlet!
I will fight with him upon this team until my eyelids no longer wag.
Any words for a rabid beast?
Oh my son, what thing?
I love the filial! 40,000 brothers could not with all the quantity of love make up my son. What will thou do for her?
This is mere madness. For the love of God, forbear him, and thus a while the fit will work out.
What is the reason you use me thus? As a love of Gabriel, but this is no matter. Let Hercules himself do what he may, as the cat with you and the dog will have his day.
I command a formal challenge to your lordship.
If it please your majesty, you shall be the very time of day with him. Let the bargain be broke.
Give you some violets, but they all withered when my father died. They say he made a good end.
For Hamlet and the trifling of his favor, hold it a fashion and a toy in blood, a violet in the youth of primy nature. Forward, not permanent, sweet, not lasting, a perfume and suppliance of a minute, nothing more.
To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether it is nobler in the mind to suffer or to take arms against a sea of troubles and by opposing end them. For who will bear the whips and scorns of time, the oppressor's wrong, the proud man's contumely, the pangs of despised love, the law's delay, when he himself my esquires make with a bare bodkin? Who will fair deals bear to grunt and sweat under a weary life? I ought to confess that I do compare with you in excellence, but to know a man well, or to know thyself.
I hold no regrets. This passing that brings us away from the vengeance we harbor. But in honor, I am aloof and willing to reconcile before some wise elders of high regard. I have the voice and intend for peace that preserve my name. But till that time, I shall receive your earnest heart like death and bear this drink with you.
I embrace it freely, and will this act of liberation give us freedom in the afterlife?
Thank you.